Time has been forever the favorite subject of imagination. In reality, and in a simple way, what is time? Life? What is life? I'm talking about life, an impulse, a sentient sensation of the universe, a reflection of the universe. I'm not talking here about life forms. Life forms is a manifestation of life, but life indeed as a reflection of the whole universe. Without that reflection, the universe could not exist. And if it did, it's worthless.